Before we filed this case, we did our due diligence to ensure that the allegations that we are making in this complaint have merit. First, Beverage Grades tested over 1,300 wines across the California wine industry. What they found were that 83, a small percentage of the wineries, were in violation of the arsenic limits, but that when they were, at times they were up to 400, 500, 600% more arsenic than what is allowable in drinking water. Next, we had an independent test lab test those results from Beverage Grades in a blind test. That test confirmed the results. But we didn't stop there. We then went to a third independent testing company to reconfirm those results. They again confirmed the excessive arsenic levels. But we didn't stop there. We also knew, based upon issues that have been raised in the rice cases and the apple juice cases, that there's a real difference between organic and inorganic arsenic and the toxicity of that to the human body. So we also went through the additional testing to see how much of the arsenic that was being introduced in these wines was inorganic versus organic. And what we found was that not only was there inorganic arsenic present in these wines, but that it made up almost all of the arsenic in the wine. In other words, the most toxic, the most dangerous form of arsenic is the type of arsenic that makes up the arsenic in these wines.